where we came. We're gonna have to start more of these machines, aren't we? Yep. I'll break them. She is not kidding, the topography is weird. Right, so can't destroy that one. Alright, maybe I can. Give me this thing. Funny looking dude. Now I'm changing arm speed. Increase. Doesn't even let me pet the arm speed anymore, just increase the bracing. There you go. Alright, moving on. So badly made. And that's... Now there's an enemy actually patrolling on this. As we can see, there's one there. And there's one there.
From here.
See it. Somewhere. I have something.
This one's actually rather strong. I never see that in my enemies. Hello.
I'll reveal your true form.
And did I. Ah, God, that's why.
Now's our chance. Beat him up.
Persona.
Just get rid of that guy. I don't care if I'm losing stamina for it. Get rid of him. Fuck me. Why is it not work? Well, 2 out of 3. I hate that bastard so much. He's just so annoying, and he repels physicals, so I can't even just use brush. He forces you to use skills.
I lend it.
That prick.
Someone finish it.
Someone burn him. Nuke him. Destroy him. Evacuate him. You just can't slice him up. But he can do this and make you really angry. Alright, you dick.
This isn't it.
Okay, some stamina. Use my foot. Okay, I may have used the wrong one. Trailer would have done the same job. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, fine. Give me some money. Nope, no, I didn't ask for this. I asked for money. Give me some money. Thank you, you jackass. Ah, bosh, I was meant to do you could do more than that. But I'm so sick of dealing with that bad asshole.
On to the next trial.
It's only because he uses insta-kill skills. And he's only weak to insta-kill skills. So he's a bit of a complete pain in the ass.
Okay.
Like he's a complete pain in the dick, so no. It's just not worth dealing with him. Right, do this. And I move further.
Oh.
Look! For the company! For our wonderful President Okumura! I do this with joy! I do this with joy! They're still respecting them even though they probably see co-workers collapse from getting overworked. It's mind control. They've been purposely driven into a state of overabsorption. Over what?
Yes.
When a person is continually faced with oppression, they come to welcome his presence. Such psychological trickery is being used here. I experienced it firsthand for many years. Fox. So these robots exist because Father is aware that he's exploiting his employees? Yes, we should be careful. Though I doubt we'll be able to communicate with these ones. We'll probably go straight into battle when we approach them. I suggest you prepare beforehand. What does... I know what this does. This will stop those... Yeah, I'm just gonna fight them first. Fuck it. Okay, fine. Lasers. Lasers are a thing. Glory to our wonderful President Okumura and him alone. We shall give our utmost effort for him. Fuck. It is not lunchtime. Let us consume our slop and gleefully be energized. Lunchtime shall last for approximately 30 seconds. Alright. Fuck. I can't go through this, huh?
I have something.
How do I get around this then?
Focus.
Can't jump around it. I set it to launch to slow down the machine. This might be a bad idea. Yep, this is definitely a bad idea. Nope, fuck you, it's not working. Nope, 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 nope. Just keep running, eventually you'll get sick of it. The blue one. Where the fuck is the blue one? He's aware of us now, by the way. Where is the blue one's way back there? How do I get rid of this one? The laser right here.
I can feel it.
I slide through. Ow! I jump through it.
Focus.
How do we get through this? Is there anything nearby we can use? Computer or shortcut? I'm dead. Let's even get better layout. Shit, I want to see sauce. Alright, let that stupid Dalek looking thing turn around. And then we'll defeat it and get rid of the awareness. Or some of it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now the blue one we can stop. So we need to find a...
Oh, it's just
there. Goodbye. Right. It's the blue one we can stop, but where is the blue one? That's what I'm wondering. Like, it has to be somewhere nearby that we can access it in order for that to actually help us progress. Ideally, it'd be nice if Futaba could just turn off the laser grid and we can just walk through.
Okay.
We can't do that just yet.
That easy, huh? I can tell by your face.
I think we can just run across this, but the yellow one doesn't stop. I run across this. There's the blue one there. So I'd have to stop time, run across. Okay, right, I gotcha. I got what we gotta do. This isn't gonna be easy, but it's what we gotta do. So run down here. Luckily, I got rid of most of the enemies. Once they don't respawn in the next, say, 5 minutes, we should be okay. Run around here. Don't go too far that way. Laser grid. Launch. Yep, everything red. You're angry. That is now launched then. That one should stop. The yellow one annoyingly keeps going. I'm calling it yellow. It's more like a lime green. But moving on. Sprinting all the way. I mean, we needed to deal with the enemy that was down here anyway, to be honest. And jump up here. Jump up here. Jump. Right. And jump down. Here, really cutting it close. And sprint along here. And then we can wait. That Dalek came close to me, so we deserve to die. Right. Two of these guys! They're not strong, they're just annoying. Right, bye. Nope. They are not strong. Do not even remotely say that these idiots are strong. They're not strong. They just have a lot of HP. That's it. I also know how to do that. Gives us despair. I guess steals our stamina too. Do this. Alright. Now there's just one of you assholes. I can actually heal him. Goodbye. That asshole deserved that. Right,
okay,
come on.
Let's move on.
These enemies are now actually quote unquote strong. I think they're red if I use the actual third eye. So
okay.
All good? Let me just... Okay, break time's over. Gonna make up for time, yep. Let me just do this. And do this. And that's all good. There's one more enemy that way. Anything around here worth using? There's an arm, probably gonna break that. There's that green thing that I was on about. That's blue.
Focus.
Well, better to deal with it than not. Can I ambush you?
We can get it.
Kind of. Here we go.
Show me your true form.
Instead, kill. Nope. Alright, where's the job? Okay, who is it? What do I do? Alright. Hawkman. I know what I do. Everybody. We can take this much needed rebreather to refill on some stamina. Everybody needs some of that. And how to kill them. Lovely. Right, kill them off. And we're done. Sweet. I mean, yeah. More surprising than well. Right, job done. Oh, and I leveled too. Nice.
Through me.
The thing is, if I kill everything inside, I'm about to level.
Okay.
They were no match for us.
Hey.
Hey, those guys. Let's not worry about them for now. We can't even make it there unless we stop that press. Yeah, true. We need to go deal with the brainwashed peon. Right, let's take this. We need to stop the press. We need to steal this. I need to... To stop the press, I need to find a button that lets me do it. The only button nearby is here. Right, so once I stop this, where am I going? Ideally, I need to go in this direction. Alright, I know what it does. That will break the arm, which lets me go that way. Can't open that chest, there's nobody even looking at it. Or not, set it to lunch then. Thought I would break the arm, didn't break the arm. That stops that one. What about the other one? Okay. That stops that one. The arm still works. Yep, arm still works. Anywhere I can go... Oh, right, here we go. There was no point stopping it for now. But anyway, change the arm speed and break it. Let me go further over there and see what I need to do. It's probably going to give me the cutscene that it's going back to normal soon. Yeah, I can't go that way. Alright, so this is going back to normal, but that's completely pointless as far as I'm concerned, because I don't need to go that way anyway. What I do need to do is go along this way. And wait for him. Ambush him, or he's really bad to me. Big driving tin can. Tin bag, whatever you want to call it.
You've got the advantage. Don't rush this.
Persona! Oh, I'm not rushing it. I'm just not dealing with this in the way of my brain.
Let's go!
Hoopula!
Someone finish it!
Hey, and the guy in the toilet has a lot more health than that guy.
Someone finish
it off! Okay, right, what are you gonna do? You're gonna try and freeze us all. That's not gonna work.
Nope.
You're gonna do physical? Something? I don't know. Ideally, I can just do this on him.
Go down!
And then just baton pass over to someone stronger, or someone with more stamina than me, which is not Makoto. Who's gay? And do this. There's a lot more than expected. Good. Right, what's this asshole gonna do? Okay, he's gonna die. I don't know why he's concentrating. He's literally about to die from this. Now Makoto needs stamina. Okay, I'm watching my health. Looking good. Get up! Alright, get rid of that one. Alright, job done. Keep going. These enemies are hitting fucking hard. The opposite is that they're not killing us painfully, but they're getting close. It's a bit questionable. Let me just heal. There we go. Shouldn't really have had to break a sweat on that, but... Time change. There's a tin can driving this way. I can probably see it. And what's in here? That's the lime green one. I want to be able to turn that off at some point. So what's further that way? Where the Dalek's going. I'm going to kill it just for the sake of getting out of my way, by the way.
Huh? Oh, the treasure chest!
We've got to get us the treasure chest, even if it's worth getting caught. Yep! Gotcha! Be a fire guy, be a fire guy. Don't worry. Okay, you're just too on the shitter. I can do this.
Don't worry though.
Nah, easy enough to deal with.
Let's go.
Hey, guess what?
You're mine.
Okay, I missed one of you. My accuracy really sucks. God. It still missed. What? What? Pokey pokey bullshit is there, yeah. Ricardo's frozen, huh? I thought we can tell from it. Right, move, move, move. And then Mapsio. Okay, so he gets back up. And does he get a turn? Frosty does. Right. The girl is still unconscious, huh? I mean, Queen on Ice sounds like a whole different thing to me, but whatever. Hold up. I mean, I'm pretty sure it would be something different, but whatever. Maybe not. Tell me while I drink water. I need to make sure my throat doesn't crack again.
Let's go then.
last time I did a lot of recording in a short period of time, I totaled my voice for 3 days. Was unbelievably funny, but also really painful. So, let's not do that again. Yeah, glory to your present. Oh, that's right. Disable the green one! Is everybody ready to go fight some midgets? Some slaves. Because that's what they are. God damn it, 30 seconds. Right, time to kill some slaves. Or... yeah, just don't even question it. Don't even think about it. Just do what you're told. I wonder what they're doing. We're doing them a favor. We're getting them out of slavery. Right. Ambush time.
Isn't that...
this will take us directly to those dangerous employees. But we have to do this. I smell the treasure somewhere past where they are, so brace yourselves. We do it for stamina. Badly. Alright, fine. Do we have any stamina restoring stuff? Should do. Everyone's fully healed, so health isn't an issue. Stamina, on the other hand, is. I mean, I need it for everyone. We've only got like 5. Alright. You know what? We're just gonna wing it. Okay, break time's over. That's gonna go again. Yep. Hi! For the company! For our wonderful President Okumura! Any who approaches this place will be crushed. We shall carry out our President's will with glee. Destroy. Yeah, whatever. He's a sheep. Sweet! Nakamura, you're saving my bacon. I got her!
You're mine!
Did not work.
What?
Okay, screw you.
The opponent is strong.
Okay. Not free. That didn't work. One of these is gonna work. Okay, if he's yellow, then... I'm just gonna keep throwing mass heavy scales to them until I can work out the logic. Okay, yellow's weak to ice. Or reason. I was expecting yellow to be weak to lightning because yellow is a hit for lightning, but nope, completely random, right? Okay, more yellow. We need some more ice. Yes, we need some more ice. That was just pitiful. Alright, Yusuke, keep going. It's good that Yusuke's on our team. Keep doing this. We hit down one group of 5. Now we got another group of 5. They're all gone now. And even more of the... alright, we can just keep doing this. Yep, no forgiveness, whatever. Yusuke, do the drill. We keep doing it. We met one of them. Alright, he's about to knock down the 5th. Keep going. It's eating our stamina, by the way. It's really bad, but it's working rather well. And we're done here. Well done, Fox. The heck? That was easy as hell! Well, yeah, we just used Yusuke to spam instant kill skills. I mean, they're overworked and they're overworked, brainwashed and forced to go up an impossible enemy. Not that nobody ever treats me like that after I turn into a human.
Hey.
Come on, let's keep going. Don't look so down, Noir. Keep going. Obviously, they've had no chance in hell against us. Look at that. What a phantom thief. But you can't help but feel bad for the guy. What in the... Fuel addition has increased output. Incinerator throughput has reached approximately 270%. The employees that are being dumped into that incinerator. No, they're turning all of the worn down robots into fuel. That means the power source running this factory... it's people's lives. Noir, are you okay? I'm not. Huh? I'm not going to forgive my father for this. I can't believe this is how he sees his workers. Let us go, everyone. We will change his heart no matter what.
Yes!
Right. We're with you all the way, Noir. This is ridiculous. Alright. Go further after them. Treasure can't be far away now, right?
Seems.
This is the third area between the barracks and the factory. Seems this is the last one. Right?
The effects of cock. Wait!
This area is called the airlock area. Wait, does that mean we have to go into space? Think it lively, I believe such an action would lead to our extermination.
Yep.
Well, apparently you'll be okay for like 30 seconds if you keep your eyes and mouth shut. Huh? Honestly, I would have thought we'd just explode out there.
For real?
Don't scare us, dammit! I was thinking more just go in the safe room and then kidnap my camera and maybe look out the window at my imminent death.
This area seems sound. Let's secure it as our safe room.
Right. Can I quickly travel? Expect this to be a great place from which to resume our infiltration. Yeah, but let me just take a note of this place first. Now we just gotta do space. With very little stamina.
Now, let's get back to work.
How hard can it be? Alright, come on folks. We can do this. Let me just steal some stuff. Ooh, more stuff. Give me. Right. I guess go through the blue airlock. Deeps in space!
For real?
Holy crap, we flew through outer space in just our suits. Bad, right? Okay, this is red. This is red. That's blue, that's also red, so up here. Trying to work out what connects to what, but so far I've not got any ideas. Also, can someone please tell me what star signals half of these are? I think that's 80. Mostly because it looks like an A. This is the only one I got. I know Taurus, I know Capricorn, I know Cancer, I don't know what such days. It appears as though we will need to move about in the same manner as before. I think we'd end up flying through space. The awe I felt at seeing the flying bank feels like a distant memory at this point. That one's inactive.
Huh?
Wait a second. Some airlocks aren't working, but others are. I hope we can reach our goal with just the ones that are on. Somehow I get the feeling that's not going to be the case. Alright, so let's try and go through here. So far it doesn't seem like there's any enemies though. Alright, so I can control which ones are on and off. Yep, okay, cool. Alright, so I need Omega for that one. Alright, fine. Click this one. Are these switches? There's something written above each one, these symbols. Pull the lever! Alright, only one of them can be active at a time.